Good morning, Charging Wildcats. Today is Monday, December 11th, which means it's International Mountain Day and that we only have 2 weeks left before Christmas break. On the main desk, I'm Jordan Bethel.
And on the virtual studio, I'm Melanie Reyes. Today's also National Stretching Day, so take some time to improve your flexibility. With that being said, let's get into today's news. Next week, school will only be in session for half of the day, with classes starting at 8:30 and ending at 11:40, with lunch and buses after second period.
To leave after second period, you must complete your permission slip that is given to you through email or a physical copy in the office before December 15th, this Friday.
In the spirit of Christmas, the city of North Little Rock is holding a Christmas toy clothing drive. So if you have any donations, please drop them off at the NLR City Service building inside the two blue bins in the lobby.
Our band have their band concert tonight at 6:30 p.m. in the Performing Arts Center. So please come out and show your support. And with that, let's see what the weather has in store for us this week.
How is it going, Wildcats? I am so glad I was here last week instead of, I heard there was a rodent that did my show. I don't fully know how that went. But yeah, we're here now. So Monday, we have a nice, sunny, high of 54, low of 32. That 32, fun fact there, it's cold. Tuesday, it's cloudy. High of 57, low of 37. It is, once again, get this, cold. Wednesday. Cloudy, cold. Numbers are not important here. Thursday is sunny with a high of 56, a low of 35. That sounds warm to me. I don't know. I don't go outside. Friday is rather cloudy. As you can see, there's two of them, which means two clouds clearly means 56, 40, because no sun means warmer air. Saturday, 35% chance of rain, as you can see. 55 as a high, 36 as a low. It is very great. However, not so great. Look, we have a nice rainy day Sunday. But then, or Saturday, and then Sunday just ruins it by being a 35% chance of rain with a 55 and a 36. That is so much worse than Saturday, just on Sunday. I don't know what this deal is. But that's all we have for you this week, Wildcats, so have a nice night.
This week is the Holiday Spirit Week. And the themes are follows. Today is red and green explosion, so hopefully you wore red and green. Tomorrow, dress as your favorite holiday movie character. Wednesday, dress as something you may find at the North Pole. Thursday, wear your ugliest sweater. And Friday, wear your comfiest pajamas.
Next Tuesday, December 19th, our school choir will be having a winter concert in the NLRHS Performing Arts Center as well. So come and attend with your family for some classic Christmas carols.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Come on, vocals up a little bit more, please. Yeah. Yeah. A little bit more. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah.
I'm on the
move. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Chain with the new bezel. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.
What's going on, Wildcats? I'm back again with your Sports on the Hill. We don't have much this week, but let's cover what we do have. Starting us off, we have cheer. They have state this Friday, which will take place in Hot Springs. They've worked really hard this year, so let's support them and wish them the best of luck. Moving on to swim, they will have a meet this Thursday that will be held at Hendricks College. And lastly, we have basketball. The varsity boys team will be going to Conway to play in the Conway Classic Tournament this Friday and Saturday. We want to wish the best of luck for all our sports, and as always, I'll see y'all on the Hill next week.
Thank you.
All right, and the question for this week is, what do you want for Christmas?
McDonald's chicken nuggets and fries.
Are you sure?
Yes.
That's on your Amazon wish list?
Yep.
$100,000.
¿Qué quieres por Navidad?
Quiero dinero. Y felicidad.
¿Y qué quieres para Navidad?
Yo quiero 100,000 V-Bucks.
V-Bucks?
Sí.
¿Por qué?
Porque quiero V-Bucks.
That's the beginning. Gracias.
A blacked out SRT Hellcat red eye with red guts in the inside.
Talk about it.
Me personally, I think, I don't know. I think I want my mama to buy my fashion. No, I want a new car. I want a new car.
It's called the hippopotamus.
For Christmas, I want everybody to be safe for Christmas. Like, I want everybody, you know, have a good Christmas. That's what I want. I'm about to go over the city.
That's a very good answer. Mm-hmm. Counterpoint. Oh my.
I want Wallow's tickets to the next tour.
Yeah. Nice.
Yeah. Sleep.
And what do you want for Christmas?
Some Robux.
You want some Robux?
And some V-Bucks.
What would you spend it on?
Fortnite.
Really go for like $100 Goodwill gift card. It would really affect my thrifting status, not gonna lie.
That seems very useful. What about the rest of you guys? You guess?
A life.
So do I. What about you two?
I want 100 bands and my soulmate. I could go for some tents in my car, you know.
Alrighty, Mr. Hamilton, what do you want for Christmas?
I want all my students to pass my classes. That would make me happy. That would be a good Christmas.
What do you guys want for Christmas?
I want another Stanley and a pig.
More Proclo.
Proclo?
¿Qué quieres por Navidad?
Yo quiero dinero.
Quiero zapatos.
New pants.
Oh, yeah, I'll take a brown Nike sweatpants. I need some.
Okay, okay. Yeah. What about you? What do you want for Christmas?
I want a BMW with tinted windows. I want a Prada bracelet. I want a new TV. I want a new bed. I want a new mirror. I want some more perfume.
This is a lot of stuff. Who's paying for all of this?
I just want money most of all, but shoes and jewelry.
I want jewelry and money.
Who am I here with?
Jocelyn Lake!
And what do y'all want for Christmas?
We want tickets to a Drake concert.
I want a new car.
Drake concert.
I want like a sparkly rainbow pony.
Yo, so do I. We are so much in common.
Shoes.
You know what type? Do you know what type of shoes?
Some Jordan 4s.
Oh, they're expensive.
I really want an easy bake oven.
Do you know why?
Because when I was little, it got ruined because I accidentally blew up my hamster in it because I thought it was cold. But I just really want one so I can.
Wait, you said hamster?
Yeah, I want one.
So okay.
I want one so I can make mini brownies.
I want a cat for Christmas, really bad.
A cactus?
A cat.
Oh, a cat.
Yeah.
What type of cat?
I don't know. Any type of cat. It could be like a stray.
You say that, but like if a hairless. You know, if a hairless spink pulls up on your front doorstep, like, are you?
Santa, please, any type of cat.
For Christmas, I want an iPad.
You know what type?
Yeah, I want the 10th generation.
That's expensive. Do you know who might get you that?
Yeah, my daddy.
Y'all got some rich parents.
Pit tickets to NoahCon in Dallas.
Yeah, that's better, Navidad.
Un par de juegos de PS5, probably un CD de música y un viaje.
¿Qué?
Probably like some shoes or something.
You know what type of shoes?
Like Converses.
All right, and what do you guys want for Christmas?
I want peace, my man.
And what do you want for Christmas?
A minute of peace.
You said you want a what?
A minute of peace.
Is this always chaos everywhere you go?
You might have heard that on April 8th of next year, we will be in the path of a total solar eclipse here in Arkansas. That Monday, we will not have school so everyone can enjoy this once-in-a-lifetime event.
And if you're really interested in this eclipse, the North Little Rock Public Library is one of over 70 locations across the country selected to take part in the Dynamic Eclipse Broadcast Initiative. And we are looking for curious high school students to join their team.
The team will be part of a large network of volunteer citizens with equipment and funding provided by NASA and the National Science Foundation. They will broadcast live images and collect data during the eclipse that NASA's SOHO satellite is unable to capture. The data we collect will be used in actual scientific research.
If you are interested and want to take part, check your class Google Classroom. The deadline to apply is December 17th.
In art news, some of our students in the Art Guild and National Art Honor Society worked on a collaboration project for the McDonald's, located on McCain Boulevard, creating four new beautiful window paintings.
Now, as we do every week, it's time to perform the Star Spangled Banner. But before we get into that, we are looking for more people to perform the Star Spangled Banner for our school. Please contact NLRTV at nlrc.org if you are interested, and we can schedule your performance. Now this week, our national anthem will be performed by Farrah Holman.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the Star Spangled Banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
That's all we have today, Wildcats. Remember, if you have any announcements or comments, you can contact us via email at nlrtv@nlrsd.org.
And don't forget to follow us on Twitter at NLRTV4, on Instagram at NLRTV_NLRHS, and our Facebook page at North Little Rock TV, and please subscribe to our NLRTV YouTube channel.
Have a great day, Wildcats!